Wait a minute, Clay?
Yes, come to Papa.
I'm so hot right now. Me too. Get the fuck out of my way. Fuck you.
Who is that total badass? Clyde Drexler, motherfucker. Too bad you have to have a fucked up hairline to be on this team.
Ha ha. Ha ha. Good one, LeBron.
How many times do we have to tell you we traded you, midget?
How is this for a fucked up hairline, bitch?
Mother of God.
Yo, what's up, everybody? It's Caldy, and we got a brand new God Squad, guys. This team is so freaking sick. So sick. Now, if you guys didn't see my last video, we got like 8 James Harden pulls, and I sold them all, and I got a bunch of MT. I had to pay 900 freaking K for this Klay Thompson, man.
What a idiot.
So real quick, before I show you guys the team, smash that like button if you guys want to see gameplay with the Ass Blaster himself, Yao Ming. And as you guys could probably tell from the title, this isn't my actual starting lineup. Every single player in my starting lineup has Hall of Fame Limitless Range. And this is my bench. We just got Rewards Clyde Drexler from Supermax. So we have Diamond Kobe, Clyde Drexler, LeBron James, Glenn Rice, and I still like this Porzingis way too much to kick off the squad. Let me know in the comment section, guys, do you think these teammates right here would be enough help to get LeBron James to the finals again? Real talk, the Cavaliers made a ton of changes to their roster, dude. I'm so excited to watch them play for the rest of the year. And honestly, I wouldn't mind seeing them play my Warriors in the finals.
You what?
But real quick, before we play this game, I want to shout out the sponsor of today's video. So last year, guys, I probably went to my favorite NBA game, right? If you didn't know, Ricky Rubio is one of my favorite players, along with like Curry and the rest of the Warriors. But I actually went to a Lakers-Timberwolves game last year, and Ricky Rubio at the time set his career high. I think he might have passed it by now, and it was the best game I've ever been to. And the app that I used to buy tickets to that game was actually SeatGeek, guys, and they have the best app by far to buy tickets. They take prices from all over the internet and get you the best deals, and you can actually see the view from your seat before you buy them. And if you use my code Caldy, guys, you actually get $20 back on your first purchase, so make sure you guys do that. And shout out to SeatGeek for sponsoring this video. All right, here we go, guys, and since we're doing the full Limitless Range lineup, freaking pasty ass Peja is in at center, so we're probably gonna get killed on rebounds. And as I say that, we give up an offensive rebound already to big ass Shaq. Those are so sick. Dude, get a rebound, Peja. Damn. Holy shit. I'm excited to have Klay Thompson. I can't believe I spent 900K, but you know what? Screw it. Oh, Klay Thompson. Right there. Actually, 900K? Well worth it.
2 minutes, well worth it.
Denied.
Oh, give me that block. Klay Thompson doing it all out here, boys.
Badass dribble guard.
Diamonds in the sky. Break off Kyrie real quick. Going for this. Oh, shit. Dame Dalla with the dunk. And let me know in the comment section, guys, what would be my sick-ass NBA nickname? I'm thinking Cool Caldy would be pretty dope. Shit. All right, here we go. All the way, fade away, Damian Lillard, brand new addition to the team, and he's shooting bricks out here. You know what they say, boys, shooting bricks and sucking.
Stop right there, criminal scum.
James Harden with the screen. Oh shit, is that my boy Clyde Drexler with the terrible hairline? Yo, this reward Clyde Drexler, man, I don't think I showed you guys his stats, but that card right there, boys, Hall of Fame posterizer, some serious cheap. Oh, he's got the midget out here. All right, freaking 5'6" Isaiah Thomas. Okay, here we go. Give me a screen again. James Harden, new edition, green light, so f***ing tight. All right, here we go, Le Brick James all the way. Off to my new edition, James Harden. You already know, oh shit, Alonzo, what are you doing, dog? All right, here we go, another screen, James Harden, Hall of Fame ankle break. Oh my God, right as I said that, we broke off Blake Griffin. Midget, you're next, buddy. Come here.
Midget ass blasting.
Oh, the midget. He wants some of that shit, too. Let's go. Sauce him up.
Thank you.
Oh,
come again.
Good steal, Porzingis, and we're out. We got 3 seconds. Clyde, fuck it. Dude, I love that jump shot. We did brick it, but he gets so high on that jump shot, man. It's crazy.
Sick ass vertical leap.
All right. Can we get another screen up top? James Harden, do your thing, Hall of Fame. Oh my God, man. Pink Diamond James Harden. If you guys have not picked one up yet, go ahead and do that. He's only going for like 200 to 300K right now because of that Pink Diamond Harden glitch, so definitely worth it. Like, probably the best card in the game besides maybe like Melo or Paul George. Alonzo!
Let's go!
Alright, Damian Lillard, it is your time to shine. Let's see what... Yo, I'm going against, like, Emerald players, and I'm struggling. I'm actually terrible at this game. Definitely took too long of a break, man. And that reminds me, guys, daily uploads are coming back, and I actually mean it this time, right? I'm not messing around, I promise.
No, no, you're lying. You're lying.
Give me a nice little screen. Klay Thompson. Woo! Klay. Klay Bang Bay for the trade. I'm gay.
What? Just kidding.
Get out there, Lillard. Oh, shit. Oh, Pedro with the block. Yo, we're running away with this one, boys. Here we go. Klay Thompson, take it again. Klay's heating up. I can already tell. Klay Thompson, he's heating up. The best card in the game, I'm telling you. Woo, get that. Yo, Pedro Stojakovic is getting hella blocks out here, dog. Klay Thompson setting screens out here, and he's popping out for the trade. Just kidding. Going past everybody to a wide open Peja. Look at this offense. Hall of Fame, limitless range all over the place. This guy stands no chance. What a loser.
What a loser.
All right, Peja Stojakovic, I'm looking for you again. Hall of Fame, limitless cheese. Damian Lillard, I love that release. Yo, we are draining threes. This is crazy. Honestly, should I be surprised though with this team? Probably not. Stojakovic, I'm looking at you. Wide open. Stojakovic. More like Stoyaka, bitch. James Harden, where you at? James Harden. Oh, we got the midget on me. Just what I wanted. Just what I freaking wanted, boys. Isaiah Thomas, get this bum off the court, man. Get him out of here.
Fuckers got to go. Go! Fuckers got to go.
James Harden, I'm looking at you again. Wide open for three. Bang! Make it rain out here. Make it rain on this hoe.
Man, you corny!
All right, he's killing me inside right now with frickin' Shaq, but you know what? It doesn't matter. As long as we hit threes and he gets twos, we should win the game according to my calculations. Someone's wide open. It's Paige.
Another one.
Oh my god, bro. Let me see how many threes we made so far. So we are 11 of 16 from three, guys. I feel like such a cheeser, but at the same time, this is way too fun not to use. We can use it, but we best not abuse it.
Ass blasted.
All right, he's blasted, coming inside, blasted. And okay, what the fuck was that? Peja Stojakovic on Shaquille O'Neal. That's definitely not a mismatch.
Thank you, come again.
Give me that steal though, baby. Yeah, we're stripping you. I'm stripping you like a cheap stripper. Don't do drugs, kids. Klay Thompson, what? Let's go. Send this little kid packing home, crying to his mama, boys. 9-point lead. Let's make him quit, though. I'm going for the throw, dog. All right, guys. So we had to give the 3-point cheese squad a little break on the bench. Wait, why is Klay Thompson still in? Don't know why he's still in, but either way, we got the dunk squad in. Bald-ass Clyde Drexler. Let's see what this Hall of Fame posterizer is all about.
Denied.
Oh, shit. Bob Love. Yo, we are playing clamp defense right now. Freaking lockdown. Hall of Fame defensive stopper on Klay. You're not scoring on him. No way. Bob Love with the steal. Clyde Drexler. Hall of Fame, Bob Love. You suck.
Some turnovers necessary. That one, not so much.
You don't say.
Oh, shit. Hall of Fame posterizer, everybody. We're about to see how OP this shit actually is. Send me that screen. Clyde Drexler. And he didn't dunk it. He didn't dunk it.
Thank you. Come again.
Hall of Fame defensive stopper. Not on Klay Thompson, you idiot. Klay Thompson, here we go. Oh, we're taking this. Definitely going to take that. Yo, automatic green lights all day. Momentum cross. Sick-ass crossover. Clyde Drexler. And we still don't dunk. For another three? I think so. Klay Thompson. Best player in the game, man. I'm telling you guys, well worth 900K. I'm probably just saying that to make myself feel better, but you know what? I don't regret it at this point. Bye, Drexler. All the way. He just doesn't want to dunk. He doesn't want to do it.
I wanted to, but I just couldn't do it.
And he's out of here, folks. And like I said earlier, guys, let me know if you want to see gameplay with this Pink Diamond Yao Ming. If you guys really want to see it, I'll do my best to get this card. I want to try out the Ass Blaster myself as well. Expect to see consistent uploads, guys, from here on out, I promise. And I'm out, guys. Peace.
Sinatra. Sinatra shot you, goddamn you.
Is this what you want?
Logic.
You are watching a master.
You have interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Many men wish to acquire fame for the wrong reasons. Fans telling me never change, but it's hard to fight the seasons. They hear me on the radio and now they yelling treason. Cause Logic giving the main mainstream verses like Ephesians, but I never sacrifice my lyrics on my